EU approves controversial copyright directive, including internet link tax and upload filter.
Och det här den ska folk ut.
Ja, hej vänner av TV-bloggen och av kaffebloggen. Om ett snutt kvarter börjar det en direkte sändning på kaffebloggens huvudkanal. Den bör dere bli med på. Bli med på chatten, still all mulige spørsmål. Gå in på kaffebloggens huvudkanal. Ja, jeg har bare lyst til å vise litt av resultatet av EUs copyright-direktiv mens vi venter på at klokka skal bli 18 og direktesendingen starter.
This is a very, very bad day. We all hoped that it would not happen, but it actually did. Today, representatives of the European Union and the European Parliament made a compromise concerning Article 13. They agreed on a reform of the article that is supposed to protect copyright owners. This will strengthen the position of newspapers, TV channels, and other media outlets, and might completely destroy platforms like YouTube. Because now platforms like YouTube have to do everything they can to protect intellectual property. Otherwise, they will have to pay enormous fees. Everything needs to be licensed before it can be uploaded. Otherwise, it won't be possible to upload a video anymore. But because millions of videos can't be checked individually, YouTube would have to install an upload filter. An upload filter is supposed to detect copyright material like pictures, videos, or music beforehand. However, virtually every video could be banned. Even a video like Despacito could be banned because it contains multiple copyrights. And this is just an example from YouTube CEO Susan Wojcicki. She is very much against the law. Now you can't do any kind of reaction video anymore because you would violate the copyright law. Pretty much every video could be banned now. It is most and foremost an attack on free speech. Since YouTube is so big and so many videos are uploaded every day, the risk for YouTube would be way too big. They simply can't afford to pay all the fees. What could possibly happen? Maybe YouTube decides that they exclude Europeans from their services. That would be the worst case scenario. Maybe YouTube will only allow a small number of licensed YouTubers to upload videos and ban all small YouTubers. Also, platforms like Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram would have to make sure that users are not violating copyright laws. That would be impossible to do. How can the platform know if you have the copyright? How can they know if that is your photo? They simply can't. In the following weeks, Article 13 has to be approved by the members of the EU as well as the Parliament. Once that happens, the internet won't be the same anymore. If you want to protect free speech in Europe, please sign the petition and send an email to the politicians of your district. Visit saveyourinternet.eu. Thank you.
There's quite a considerable gap in your CV. Why haven't you been in work?
I used to make videos online.
I was a live streamer on Twitch.
I used to read out Pornhub comments.
My channel was called To Be or Not to Rabidishnerf. I'd adapt Shakespeare plays onto The Sims 2.
I have like loads of different types of ants. I make like little songs about the ants.
It was quite game-changing at the time. I don't think anyone had ever looked into Pornhub comments as a way of storytelling.
I remade Casablanca, shot for shot, using my son's Transformers. I also remade 12 Angry Men. with action men.
When you think of successful men, Gandhi, Nelson Mandela, I got 1 million subscribers within half a year. I'm quicker than them, and I'm more prolific.
The triple stitching lets it down, but the heel counter and leather outsole create a stylish yet comfortable shoe. I'd give it 8 out of 10 kicks.
That's Othello and his lady wife before the jealousy started.
Fire ants, pavement ants, weaver ants.
I live stream myself playing Fortnite, and every time I got a kill, I'd eat a sandwich.
Yeah, I had a bullet ant.
3, 2, 1.
See, you've got to be fast.
I got bulldog ants.
Romeo, Romeo, Snooble, Snack, Snoogle.
Yeah, the tongue is digging into my calcaneus, and it's making the shoe experience depressing!
People are always like, what, do you not have any friends? That's what they say to me, and I'm like, I've got loads of friends, mate. You may laugh at me, but can't you see that I've got millions of friends in a colony, documented by me and a camera lens? You may think it's absurd, but haven't you heard that I've got millions of friends? My footage is never blurred because I spent 2/3 of my money on a lens for a 4K camera. You can't handle the pure amount of friends that I've got around.
Ja, sånn blir det noen år hvis vi ikke protesterer mot EUs copyright-direktiv. Google, YouTube, de egentlig ganske fornøyde med kaffebloggen de. De har lyst til at vi skal fortsette. De sendte meg en video de lagde med høydepunkter fra kaffebloggen 2018. Så mens vi venter på direktesendingen på kaffebloggen klokka 18, så kan vi se høydepunkter fra 2018.
Jeg hører ikke de sier at jeg skal...
Har du innvendinger mot oss i Cleveland?
Altså, det greit å spille gitar, men fy faen.
Some ways to be accused is to lose.
Or might not be. That's what profiling does.
Andre lagt på grunn av at jeg velger å sende programmet for det.
Marihuana, som for det meste ble brukt i det svarte jazzmiljøet. Ulovlige rusmidler gikk fra å være et helse- og skatteproblem.
Jeg blir jo nesten litt skremt av det, men nei.
Andre ting. En bruken av cannabis som fører til at folk går bilen.
95% of the people who use cannabis than the drug itself.
Cannabis is the most widely used illegal drug in the UK. 8 out of 10 people.
We can hold our government responsible. It is time we take political correctness and throw it in the garbage where it belongs and stop calling it.
Det ble utgitt denne avisen, Radio og TV-Ekspressen, ansvarlig.
Takk!
Bollestad!
Nei, takk!
Jeg synes det er imot om krig og fred og religion.
Det var
Kristelig Folkeparti bare må drikke øl hver eneste dag.
You guys want to make sure that channels like mine continue to exist, so do that.
Jeg synes det er imot om krig og fred og religion.
YouTube would be liable for that, and not...
If no version of the EUCD can be agreed upon, then there will be another plenary use the hashtag Save Your Internet to raise awareness for people to make videos about Article 13 to get the amendments that EU member states submitted. After that, it would then be ratified as a final version.
We're going to make a push for way cleaner content so that they have no risk.
Don't operate in these countries anymore. Because it's going to be too...
UFOs and extraterrestrials, and yet, if you mention them for a moment, you're considered...
If you don't have any art, you're pretty much lost.
Diversity in Europe, and I speak as rapporteur in the IMCO committee, which is...
Samhold der mennesker sier at nok er nok!
The cool thing about these guys is that they have really, really, really long...
different. What was it Dr. Dre said?
Now I can copyright you guys! Yay! Why did all these men just want to watch the world burn?
Otherwise would have to have gotten from the music company, now YouTube.
Has recently shown its true political position when it...
Det var mye interessant i kaffebloggen i fjor, og det var mye interessant i kaffebloggen i år. Gå til hovedkanalen nå, for direktesendingen den starter øyeblikk. Klokka 18.00, Central European Time, da har kaffebloggen premiere på ny direktesending. Det er... Ja, du må være med å diskutere. Bruk chatfeltet. På kaffebloggens hovedkanal nå ganske straks når klokka har blitt 18. Imagine there's no heaven.